the bunnies that grew in the flower pot. A little read-along story by Jeff. Once upon a time, Mama Bunny laid her bunnies in a flower pot. They licked and licked. And cleaned and cleaned. One day, a baby was bumped out of the pot. Oh my! Learning how to walk and balance is hard. Whoops! What is that? Oh, the back legs have to come along too. It was a very dangerous day and night. Hi, little bunny. Oh no, not a good place. Everyone else was snuggly and warm. How many can you count? Meanwhile, still outside the flower pot, do you think they could hear each other's little squeaks? Will someone please help me? Soon, a helping hand from above would return the little bunny to the nest. something really exciting was about to happen. Mama's food is almost gone. Wow, can you count all 8? Back in their nest they go, pushing and squirming for a nice warm spot. Soon, Mommy Bunny will tuck them all into bed. Time for sleep and dreams, with a little fidgeting. Hey, who's licking my ear? And some more burrowing and tumbling. Tumbling and rolling and rolling. Trying to find a comfy place to sleep can be hard, too. Imagine 8 bunnies getting cozy in the same bed. So ended another exciting day for the bunnies in the flower pot.